We got a great matchup in store and a terrific setting for it here on the campus of the University of Alabama. This coin toss presented by Nissan, innovation that excites. Alabama lines up to kick this one off, and we're just about set to get underway. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. And he carries the ball for a nice gain. Second and six. Ball on the 29-yard line. And he's tackled after positive yardage. And this crowd is going absolutely crazy. He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line.
You know, the offensive play calling wasn't clicking on that last drive, and their execution was lacking.
This is a great punt-blocking team, and it looks like they're going to try to get to this one. Not much there on that opening drive.
Boy, the crowd was loud and did their part. Now, if they're able to move the ball downfield, they can take control of this game early.
So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. He's tackled at the 46. 3-yard gain by the running back. Second and seven. Ball on their own 46. They come out in a five-wide set.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Let's go! 98 Weasel! 98 Weasel!
He's taken down at the 46-yard line.
This passing game can be very effective if you don't get enough pressure on the quarterback. They use their personnel well and can be very tough to defend.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 46. Scrambling around. And they make the stop around the 39-yard line. He's at the 30, and he's shoved out of bounds at about the 21.
There were two different defenders that had a shot at him, but he just went right through him. He is so powerful.
From the 21-yard line, it's first down. Tackle after a decent run up the gut. Complete for 6 yards, and that's good for a first down.
Short throws like this are very effective because they tend to wear down the defense over the course of a game, especially when they get you a first down and keep the offense on the field.
Brought down after a nice run up the middle. Second down and goal. Ball on the 4. Touchdown time. Oh, splits the uprights with the extra point. A 9-play, 57-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard. Alabama is lining up to kick this one off. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Alabama's defense looks like it's ready to feed off this crowd all game long. It's like having an extra player out there.
It sure is, Brad. They are off to a great start in that opening series. Let's see how they play here. Again, trying to just set the tone here early in this game on this next series.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. They'll bring him down at about the 25-yard line. From their own 25-yard line, second down.
And two, three, nine.
Nice run up the middle. One of the loudest crowds in the country, and they are on their feet. And down he goes at the 35-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 35-yard line. He's taken down around the 37-yard line.
Not over here. Not over here. Not over here.
Take it up. Makes it out to maybe the 40-yard line. They'll line it up again on third down. One of the top stadiums in the nation. This crowd comes to play themselves. Greathouse was the intended receiver on that pass. That'll make it fourth down, and they're going to have to punt.
Yeah, they just couldn't connect on a pass there. That was a very good stand by this defense.
Jackson is the deep man awaiting the return. He punts it away, and it's a great kick. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. And offense is back on the field after running the ball very well on their last drive.
This offensive line really opened up some big gaps for the running back last time.
Gains his way to the 30-yard line.
Anytime this guy carries the ball and gets a little space, we could be talking about six.
From their own 30-yard line, first down. Oh, we had a pitcher's duel in that low-scoring first quarter. Alabama leads it 7-0. Back to the action now here in the second quarter. Alabama is up by a touchdown. Makes the catch and look out. And he is drilled at the 38. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go.
Double tight, double tight. Four down,
take four, take four. Uh-huh.
Nice run there.
Man, it's always a plus if you're able to pick up the first down with the running game.
Run to the left there. It's second down, 5 to go. Ball on the 50-yard line. And he's tackled at the 42-yard line. That one goes for good yardage and a first down.
Yeah, that's just a nice gain on second down.
Side left, side left. Three down, three down. 34's the mic, 34's the mic, he's coming.
for his tight end over the middle. And he tackles him hard at the 39-yard line. Second down and 7. Ball on the 39-yard line. He's on the run. Tackle at about the 33-yard line.
Good coverage by the defense, but they have to be aware of this quarterback's tendency to scramble around and pick up some yards.
This is the 8th play of this drive. Alabama is up a score. Brought down at the 25-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 25. And here's a quick throw. Stays in bounds and made a nice catch. And goal from the 4, looking for Pater. Touchdown, Alabama!
Oh, that's a great job and some tough running right there. When you get close to the end zone, things get very tight and it's tough to maneuver.
And he converts the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 22.
It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime.
He gets rid of this one. From their own 22-yard line, second down. He throws right away. He's got it with room to run. He's out of bounds at the 45-yard line.
He is such a reliable target. You throw it anywhere near him, and this guy's going to get his hands on it and make a catch.
Tackled
at about the 43-yard line.
First and 10. Ball on the 43-yard line. Gets it out complete again to his tight end. He's taken down around the 33-yard line.
He's hit and taken down.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down.
Mike 17, dog six.
Fires out quick, it's picked off. That's a great tackle at the 26-yard line.
Brad, it's still early in this game, and they might be able to get back into it. I just feel like the quarterback seems to be forcing things a bit. And I understand trying to get back and fighting to get back in the game, but that time, to throw an interception when you really need points, that was a big mistake.
First and 10, ball on the 26-yard line. And he's hit immediately.
So an empty backfield with five wide receivers.
Pulls it in and he's in the open field. He goes out of bounds at the 47. From the 47-yard line. First down. They'll spread the field with five wide. He's going to try and scramble. They'll make the sack.
Sometimes it's just a relentless pass rush that results in a sack. That's what happened there.
And they make the stop right around the 40. Close to a 9-yard pickup there on the slant. Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. And they get nice yardage on that run. He airs it out. Let it go, and it's caught for the touchdown. And he tacks on the extra point. A nice 6-play, 73-yard drive, and they put up 7 points.
This quarterback has really demonstrated a tremendous amount of ability and leadership today. I'd be very surprised if he didn't continue to play well.
So our score, 21-0. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
No matter how much people want to talk about points and offense, I still think that the best offense is a great defense. When you put a zero up there, it makes it pretty easy on your own offense to go out there and win the game.
I'm sure the quarterback would love to make amends for that last pick.
Anytime you give the ball away, it's a disappointment. So these guys want to show that they can hang on to it.
And he hits him hard at the 34. It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. He wants it all. Incomplete.
That would have been a great play if the throw were just a little bit more on target.
And he's tackled after positive yardage. Notre Dame will have one timeout remaining. From their own 38-yard line, it's first down. He lets it go, and that one's incomplete.
It seems like he might have floated that pass just a little bit too much because the defender was able to get his hand in there and swipe it away.
And they'll look to convert here on another third down. Fires out quickly to the tailback, and he's leveled at the 42. About 4 yards on that play.
They executed the screen play well here by getting the ball to the halfback. They pick up some yards.
Jackson is back deep to return the punt. Booming kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Alabama's offensive coordinator, I don't know if he saw something in that defense in that first quarter, but right now they're rolling.
You know, they started off a little bit slow, but give him a lot of credit for making the adjustments, and all of a sudden he's made enough adjustments to put his offense in a position to put up a lot of points.
And he makes it out to about the 21-yard line. Second down and 9 to go. Ball on their own 21. First half comes to a close as they head to the locker rooms. 21-0, Alabama.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half. This halftime lead is much larger than any of us anticipated, and now the challenge becomes to maintain it and try to make sure that you don't let the other guy get up off the deck.
Yeah, I think they're probably as surprised as we are because we thought it was going to be very competitive, but don't sleep on them yet. It's not over. This is still a really good ball club, and I think you got to make sure that you understand that they're even with you most of the time. You just had a big first half. They can have a big second half, so you make sure you come out in the second half, you execute, you try not to make mistakes, but don't sleep on those guys over on the other side.
David and I will be keeping an eye on your game and everything else going on in the country here in our palatial and comfortable surroundings in the studio with the best seat in the house. Belongs to Brad Nessler in Kirk Herb Street.
All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. This offense has really seemingly been unstoppable. Should be interesting to see now if the defenses change things up as they try to stop these guys.
10-20. 10-20.
With the pass, incomplete. From their own 25-yard line. It's second down.
Mike 34.
Round 50. Round 50.
And down he goes, right around the 24-yard line. That'll be a loss of one.
Pretty good stand there. They weren't fooled at all by the offensive play call.
From their own 24-yard line. Third down. He's wrapped up for the sack. Back to return it. Oh, excellent punt. Bison fields it at the 34. He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. Second and five coming up here. Ball on the 49.
Red two, go!
They bring him down in the backfield. The quarterback tried to do a little too much by himself.
Hey, maybe next time he'll get it out to the back so he can do something with it.
Made around the 38-yard line. From the 38-yard line, first down. And he just gets rid of it.
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
And he's taken down right around the 26-yard line. From the 26-yard line, first down. Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
Back five, back five.
pulls it in. First down, and he's knocked out of bounds. And this is the eighth play of the drive. And he throws it away.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
They'll bring him down at the six. It's third and goal from the five. Let's see if they can put this one in. Right side, got his tailback, and he's tackled just outside the goal line. Kicks away, and it sails through the uprights. They line up to kick this one away. Excellent kick. Makes it out to maybe the 19-yard line. Notre Dame's playing much better on the defensive side of the ball here in the third quarter.
Well, Brad, I think what I've seen is they were just doing too much in the first half. They've streamlined their attack, and I think it's made it a little bit easier for their players to understand what to do, and they're playing a lot faster here.
Their last drive ended in a punch, so this quarterback's going to be looking for something better on this drive. He scrambles. He's out to the 30. Tackle around the 35-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on their own 35. Brought down right around the 44-yard line. Gets to about the 47-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 47-yard line. He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line. Stopped in the backfield.
Well, the defensive line got such a good push up front that there was no one on the offense to account for the linebacker, and he got through almost untouched.
Third down, and they need to get it inside the 43. Get to that quickly, and he is drilled at the 32-yard line. From the 32-yard line, it's first down. He gets to about the 24-yard line. Here's the eighth play of the series. So at the end of three, the Crimson Tide in front, 21-3. Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter.
Double tight. Four down, four down. Mike 34, Mike 34. 34.
Scoop.
Ready.
Red 88.
Hot.
Red 88.
Hot.
Gets out to about the 21. We're at play number 9 of this current drive. Tries to get out of trouble, but he can't shake the defense.
Absolutely perfect call by the defensive coordinator. He brought just the right amount of pressure from the right direction, and it seemed to confuse the offense.
From the 21-yard line, second down. Steps out at about the 21. It's the 11th play of the drive. And he might want it all here and does. So the kicking team is on the field. They'll try for 3. The kick is up, and the field goal is good. Alabama lines up for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
It's going to be interesting to see how the action shakes out in this series.
The quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, 5 wide receivers in the formation. And he's hit before he could go anywhere. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks.
Crunch time, defense.
Mike 19.
Nice catch, first down, and he's knocked out. So they're going to try to determine if the receiver had possession and was inbounds or not. They call it a catch, but the booth signaled down to the referee that they'd like to take another peek at this.
Man, as I see this play again, it really looks like he made the correct call on the field.
After review, they decided that the call on the field will stand. From their own 47-yard line. First down.
Red team, kill.
Quick pass. And they make the stop at about the 47-yard line. Once and all, going deep. Incomplete, almost picked off. That could have been a big play for the defense.
Yeah, even though he had a good shot at picking it off, it's still a heck of a play to force the incomplete pass.
So it's third down now, and they're going to need about 4. Just under 3 to go in regulation. Out of bounds at the 45-yard line. Taken down at the 31-yard line.
Red 2!
He's looking for 6, and he's got it. Touchdown. He makes the PAT, a 7-play, 74-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
Brett, I thought the key to that drive really had a lot to do with the quarterback and the receivers getting in sync.
making it very tough for the defense to slow him down.
Cut down at the 43.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. And he carries the ball for a nice gain. From the 39-yard line, second down. He has some room. He's at the 20, the 10, and they finally push him out at the 5. Looking to capitalize on the big run, it's now first and goal. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. He's tackled at the 4-yard line. Pickup of a yard for the tailback.
And that was the freshman linebacker who was right there to make the play.
And he dives forward. Miller gains about 2 yards on the run. Notre Dame's going to have to use their second time out of the half. He's on the run, decides to take it himself, and he's got it. Touchdown. That's a huge touchdown on the ground, Herbie. That might do it. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20, and he's taken down at the 24. Well, they got the result you always want on the last drive. Let's see if it happens again.
As long as this quarterback has time to throw, then you can guarantee that he'll find the open man.
Fires quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab.
You can't blame him for not hanging on to that pass. He got hit pretty hard.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 24. They spread the field in the gun with 5 wide receivers. And down he goes, right around the 42-yard line.
This passing game can be very effective if you don't get enough pressure on the quarterback. They use their personnel well and can be very tough to defend.
Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete. Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 42-yard line. A little over a minute in the game. And he's immediately tackled.
Easy, easy. Flair,
kill, kill, kill,
flair.
Kill, kill.
Here we go, here we go, here we go.
They'll line up with 5
three.
Wide receivers. He throws right, and it's going the other way.
That's good, that's good.
Nice pick by the safety.
Safety that time just sitting back there looking at the quarterback, and once it was thrown, he knew exactly where it was going, and he made the pick.
From their own 27-yard line, first down. He makes his way to about the 38. Nice run, and he's brought down. That's going to do it for this one. Our final score, 31-10, Crimson Tide.
That brings this broadcast to a close. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler. We'll see you soon for another edition of NCAA Football 14.